Morning, July is National Ice Cream Month, and this Sunday is National Ice Cream Day.
And News 8's Morning Reporter Katelyn Smith takes us behind the scenes now of the Turkey Hill Dairy Ice Cream production area in Lancaster County.
Yes, and in honor of National Ice Cream Day and Month, we're going to introduce you to how chocolate pretzel is made. We just kind of picked any flavor because Ernie Pinkney is here, who's in charge of all the ice cream production at Turkey Hill. This is where it all starts, right?
This is the starting point. This is their basic mix that was pumped into this flavor vat. From here, we add the vanilla, which is the background flavor for the chocolate-covered pretzels. And you can see it's blending in very nicely. This vat holds about 500 gallons of mix. From there, we'll turn this into ice cream.
And added to this to make the chocolate pretzel kind is 550-pound drum of chocolate fudge. Now, of course, Ernie, not that much goes into each container. How much of this chocolate fudge that we see pouring out here will actually end up in here?
Yeah, each container holds about 7 to 10% of the package would be fudge. It's swirled throughout, so the basic idea is to get fudge from the beginning to the end of your package. You have that experience all the way through.
And, of course, you wouldn't have chocolate pretzel without adding the chocolate-covered pretzel bits. And that takes us over to here, where they're getting ready, it looks like, to maybe dump another one in, a 30-pound box here of chocolate-covered pretzel bits. And same amount goes into each can?
Approximately the same amount goes into each one. Here we're dumping it in. This is called an ingredient feeder. As it makes its way through this particular hopper, it will be folded into the ice cream. So now we have the vanilla ice cream. We also have the fudge. And now we got the chocolate-covered pretzels. Delicious tasting product.
And we're ready to see the final product. We can walk right over here. Everything's pretty close in here, keeping it all together. And you can see they're just punching them out here really quickly. How much do you produce each month?
Each month we run about 7 million of these packages, not just this flavor, because we have close to 90 flavors of ice cream that we make throughout the course of the year. This particular one, it'll be running all day today. We're doing the packaging here, then we flip it over, we put the code date on it, and then we bundle them together to go into the hardener, where we harden it down to minus 20 degrees.
Then it goes out to the shelves, where you can buy whatever favorite kind is yours. Mine just might be chocolate pretzel. Back to you.
Well, I tell you, that's all I could do if I were Katelyn to not dip into that fudge.
The fudge, yeah. Mm.
Well, in honor of National Ice Cream Day, News 8 wants to know, what is the Susquehanna Valley's favorite ice cream flavor? So you can vote all weekend. Just go online to WGAL.com. We've got 10 to choose from, and we'll announce those results on Monday morning on News 8 Today. By the way, vanilla is the most popular flavor here in the U.S.
You think, though, and nothing against vanilla, but I would think vanilla is popular because it's like ice cream sundaes. You put other stuff on it.
Yeah, probably.
I mean, not a whole lot of people just
sit around
eating
vanilla. I think
you're
right, yeah, because people add stuff to vanilla all the time.
Exactly.
You know, root beer floats, all that great stuff.
Right. Mm. Oh, I'm really hungry for ice cream.
I know, now I am too.
I can't imagine why.